A suspected Chinese spy balloon was discovered in northern USA, and the FBI is investigating if it was part of a larger intelligence gathering operation. The balloon contained helium, electronics, and antennas. This discovery comes amid increasing tensions between the USA and China, as China has recently banned Chinese solar panel technology exports and the USA is in discussions with the Philippines to gain access to more bases in the South China Sea region.